Nuisance 6, no one was hurt, but a car drove into an apartment on Youngstown's south side tonight. You can take a look, see the car inside the apartment at Glen Park Manor. This is at the corner of Overland and Marion. Police tell us the driver fled the scene. No one saw the accident. The woman who lives in the apartment is staying with a relative tonight.